Yeah, but you can't even tell it's a squirrel.
Oh, I'm zooming right in on him. Oh, oh there he goes. Yes. You must be getting some good pictures. Get some still shots while you're filming too. You press the camera while it's filming. Well, he's looking right at you, Mikkel. He knows you like him. Eaton Center is behind us, literally a block.
Greece. Yeah.
Oh, that's your brother?
Oh, yeah, see? So now we've proven your age.
So we tried. Oh, this is ancient. Yeah.
Well, that
way
I have to be
even.
Yeah. It's fireside chats.
I was going to say, you guys are in this huddle. Like
yeah,
a
huddle.
It's...
Rule number one, nobody breathe on it.
So that's Matthew to Revelation.
Acts. Matthew to Acts. So they indicated that there's more coming. Because it's just Matthew to Acts. So
that's crazy.
I'm just shocked that we printed all of our silver. Right? And now,
thank you. British delegates commented on that. And she said she knows.
Me away from these cameras.
I don't want my picture taken.
No,
I don't
want to. Okay, you're like, stop posing me.
Send that to me, won't you? Send that to me?
Yeah, I'll send it to you. What's your email? I love birds, I love cats, I love...
We're in Omaha, that's funny. So we're like on Omaha path or...
These are very interesting.
There were 50-somethings that were all there with us.
Hello, under there.
No problem, man.
super cool little, or some of your, these are very cool, huh? Like, what are some of your, I have an idea. It's like, get a glass vial and put in it some of that red sand that Arizona is famous for. So again, how does this kid know? This kid in Romania. No. So anyway, he inspired me and I pulled that together. Oh look, there's like white something over there. Geese? I've heard swans are pretty mean.
They're aggressive.
If I zoom that far, they do not that get so grainy. Close.
I don't know. Do something motionful and fluid.
Motionful and fluid. I can't perform on demand.
You're like a grandpa cat.
Really, the only thing that was good was the view.
That's so sad. Mm-hmm. Because, like, there's so much potential for it to be just a great place.
What's he doing out this late? I feel like, shouldn't he have been home and cocooning by now?
I don't know. Yeah, it's like...
Carry vehicles over here sometimes? It must. Otherwise...
I know. Absolutely. Okay. We don't have far to walk, and then from there we can do the Uber thing or take it. Reflecting all the sunset.
And I'm supposed to go to Australia for James Bond.
you learned Metro in Australia? What was that about?
No, I couldn't even do the part. It's like I live in the middle of King's Cross in Sydney, Australia.
That's kind of cool.
He told me, he's like, don't talk out to anybody.
Apparently. Yeah.
Saws or whatever that was. Yeah.
And he was like, it is silent.
I know.
Like,